wouldn't give for a gun right now.
Come on.